Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I don't know what I just did, but good enough. As far as I knew, all I did was climb a mountain and fall down.
I will come back here
when I understand more. All I know is I can buy stuff with souls. I'm assuming I get souls. Gotcha. So I assume I get souls every time I kill something? Is that how that works? Also, welcome in, Azel. Thank you for telling me about that shawl. I'll figure it out. Maybe. Gotcha. Yep. I have played this before. I actually deleted my file. I don't remember much about it, but I've been playing Rogue Legacy, and I figured I beat that on New Game Plus. Might as well move on to this. I've been playing Rogue Legacy a whole bunch in Archipelago RA Syncs, so that's also another reason. Guess I missed that. Be able to get that for a while. So I've got the itch to play Rogue Legacy, and now Rogue Legacy 2. Perfect. I hit RB. Oh, that sucks. Sorry to hear that. Eventually, I will have to upgrade my PC. I've had it for quite some time, but I got a Threadripper and a 1070 Ti, so it does what I need.
Well, yeah, welcome in. Appreciate you watching.
Hopefully you enjoy my mediocre gameplay, as I told Fat Joey earlier. And I just lost that, of course. I think I do all right, honestly. It's just a matter of actually not dying. Damn it, I knew that was gonna happen. Why am I not dashing? Well, I don't know that I'm actually good. I just do what I think is right. But yeah, the shield, of course. That's not something I did on Rogue Legacy, so I'm not used to it. It's one of those things, it's not a reflex for me, I guess.
But knowing that these guys don't have a lot of HP, it might help out.
Oops, shit. I'm just in the habit. I'm not good. I'm in the habit of playing rogue games. How's that? I wouldn't call myself good by any means. What is that green exclamation point? Is that just because I can climb those? Is that what that is? Let me know when you get time. I'm confused by it. You know, I never thought about that. That's a good point.
Oh, excuse me.
Pretty tired. I rode like 12 miles on mountain biking trails. See, that's what I figured, but I didn't see it. And since I destroyed all the lamps, I'm sure I can't get to it.
I'm assuming it's up there.
Let's go back and clear this area first. If nothing else, for the gold. Gotcha, that's what I kind of figured. I just didn't look earlier hard enough, apparently, so. That's on me. Aw, what? Tricky game.
Perfect.
jumped right into it. At least I can buy more stuff.
Excuse me. This increases Living Safe's max gold capacity. About it, but we can keep that in mind for the future. Are Valkyries any good? I can't remember. There was something I was going to ask you, now I can't remember. Excuse me.
We'll do that for now. I don't think I got anything new. So that's what I thought. I remember trying to use them a lot, but it's been so long. Nice. I'll have to buy them next time, just try them out. It's been so long since I played this prior. So that's a scar, right? How do I get to it? Or can I? Maybe I should have paid attention whenever I was doing the scar thing. Ah, okay. So I assume there's something that I can get eventually that will put a floor underneath me. Gotcha. I'll look into it. These games are so good. Yeah, Rangers with their bows. I'll at least use it to get that, though. Got the architect now, so if I find the second boss, I can always lock it down, but I don't expect to. Soul tether or feathered cap. Whatever that means. Got it. if I beat the boss, it's ironizing them or whatever you want to call it. That was by pure accident that I jumped over that one. But I'll take it. Of course I did that. Why wouldn't I? Thought about that. So what you're saying is I'm just a scrub and I don't think outside the box. brain doesn't think like yours. But good shout. I'll see if I can do it. If I can remember how to get back there. I don't think it's this way. Yeah, I guess I could get it through there from there. Well, I could do it. If I would have realized that I would have to go left. Let's see here. I am wanting to see the map, so I go down, down, left. I can get to a new part. Okay. That was pointless. Yeah, very true. That's fireball. Don't necessarily need or want that. Oops, wrong button. Here you are. Yeah, 38 HP, not gonna work. I need to heal. I need help. Okay, what am I missing? Because I don't see any cracks on any walls. Screwed it up. Huh. I never would have got that. Well, I've already killed you, dude. Really? Gotcha. Nice. Something else to buy. So left down. What? That's BS. This is new. Gigantism. So that just does the capacity, not the percentage. Got it. I'm assuming something will do percentage at some point in time. But I could be wrong. Let's keep getting health for the time being. Last a little longer, maybe. +3 damage magic. What I got right now. +1 basically. Okay, so we can buy that eventually. I'm not too concerned about it right now. Max mana capacity. Yeah. Thank you. Gotcha. So I probably had to buy it at least once.
Okay, it said defeating enemies.
Okay, that's bullshit. Ah, gotcha. Handy to know. I really die again? Damn it. Oh, no way. Now that I'll take. Do it. Nice. I'll take it. Ah. What shield? I'm just kidding. So if I get an S plus or whatever, do I get more? Or do I just get 100 souls regardless? Oh, I didn't even get any souls because I didn't score 45,000. So right now I've only got 40,000. Yeah, I didn't get any souls from that. Cool. Cool. I'll deal with that at a later point in time, honestly. I just thought I'd play one since I was here. Real quick while I'm here, check Discord. Nothing major going on, of course. Excuse me. Practice stuff. Nothing here, I'm sure. Nope. Okay. One more round and then I'm probably going to be going to bed. I want to go mountain biking tomorrow. But before I do that, let me go get a drink. All right. Well, whenever you're back, let me know. I'm back. Oh, okay. Well, feel free to let me know. I'm not planning on being good at them right now, but you can always let me know. I think it says something about if I take a barbarian in there, it'll add points to what I got. Yeah, yep. Yep, that's what I thought. I remember reading that. I appreciate it, though. So let's do one more round of this, and then I am going to get off here just because I'm old, need my sleep, and I'd like to ride my bike tomorrow, so. I might choose a ranger just to do that next time. Not that I want to be a ranger, because God knows I suck at using bows. Oh, what in the hell? Come on. Come on. I must say, I do love that jump back. Even though I don't have an air jump. Super handy. Well, of course, I really want to do this. Where we're going to. We'll probably die real quick. What? Come on.
God damn. Ugh. Well, that's not what I meant to do, but it works, even though I'm about dead. Well, that'll get me back down, at least, I guess. I could use it.
I guess we'll try this.
We'll see. That's super handy. Oh, are you kidding me? Hey, what's up, Archfiend? Hope you've been doing well. I'm just playing a little bit of this. This was actually my last time before I actually got off here. I tell you what, since you just showed up, we'll play one more time. Nice. Glad to hear that, bud. Super happy. Azel, if you need to go to bed, feel free to do so. Don't wait around on me. Nice, Archfiend. I was wondering about that. Glad to hear. I was going to do that, but yeah, no. Not going to happen right now. Fighting Rings Clarine. That's actually unlocks boxers. Interesting. Yes, let's see what happens. So that's 36, so it's better returns, so yep, so that's where I get the percentage back. Got it. That's awesome, Archfiend. I'm glad to hear it, buddy. Hopefully, eventually, you two get married and enjoy your life. I guess you are going to, because you have a fiance now. Yeah, I'm a dummy. But yeah, good luck with that, bud. I truly hope it works out. I'm sure it will. And congrats. Early congratulations. Are you feeling any pressure? Do you guys have it all planned out? What are you doing? Huh.
Yeah, gotta love that. Luckily, my family, it's kind of small. When we did our wedding, I didn't have a whole lot on my side. She had a few. Let's be honest, it was mostly her family. I only invited who I absolutely had to invite. Nice. Glad to hear it, bud. At least it shouldn't be stressful for you. Less stress, the better. Not too bad. Been riding bikes a lot. I actually went mountain biking today. Wrecked a time or two. Feeling it. But had fun. So, it was a good time. Even if I did wreck. But yeah, that should put me close to 3,300 miles for the year. Should have had way more, but I've been slacking. Plus, it's been kind of rainy. Well, it was rainy in September because of the hurricane that came through. So I missed quite a bit of that month. At least that week, anyway. Rest of it, I was just lazy. But yeah, all in all, pretty decently. I mean, I plan on riding any good day there is from here on out, so I don't know what my actual max will be, but I have until January to get as many miles as I can. See what my actual total will be. Right now, I'm about 33. Yeah, but you don't really ride, do you? Or did I forget that you do ride and you just haven't? You've never mentioned it, I don't think. If you have, I just faced it, apparently. Lose no health. Yeah, that's what I thought. I didn't think you, you did. Damn it. Don't know how I do that, but I'm sure that the, new chatter does, and he can let me, he or she can let me know eventually. They haven't already gone to bed. Which they might have. Which is totally fine. I assume I have to have flight for that, though. Oh, are you serious? Shield would block that? Shield that. Oh. Huh. Good to know. I appreciate it. Not that I'm gonna be able to time that. Speaking of shield. Interesting. You haven't seen me play, so I don't know if I'll ever get used to it. Unless you've been around longer than what I know, but I'm definitely no shield user. I just don't have the reflexes for it. I'm sure I should. Hell, I can't even use the shield in Zelda, Legend of Zelda, and you don't even have to do anything. I always freak out, and I always move, and then I get screwed. Hell. I mean, we'll see, but no promises. I want to get good with the shield. Oh, I've already been here, apparently. Perfect. Where do I need to go? Let's see here. Down, left, down. Either right or down. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I get it. I just didn't know it would actually work against that, to be honest with you. That's part of the problem, is I don't know what all it works with. Okay. Well. So let's go right first. Maybe it dead ends quicker. Maybe it doesn't. Who knows? Oh, God damn it. That's really annoying. Oh, that's so annoying. God, that's so annoying. Wrong way.
leads back there.
So we need to go right there and down there.
That's pretty dumb. Guessing that's everything but the one spot. We shall go back there. At least clear this out, buy a few things, be done with it. I mean, kind of pointless. God, that's so annoying. I'm going to assume this is the same thing as before. Oh, good to know. As I keep hitting them. Same shit. Pretty sure I have all the Lamex memories anyway. Not that it means anything to me. Ooh. Oh, nice. So this I've never done before, and I don't know what it is. I'm sure you do. Is it worth me doing right now? At 27 HP. I imagine I'll probably die. HP. Screw it. I'm here. I don't know what it is. Let's find out. Battle of some sorts. You've too much faith. I assume I'll get something super cool from it. Plus 55% gold. We're going to choose this person for our next playthrough. Hey, thanks. Much appreciated. I could actually lock it down and go in there and do it real quick. Maybe. Find out what it actually gives me. Oh, I should have done that. That was dumb. I also could buy this. Which is at 675, I'll get plus 2 strength or damage. Okay, so let's lock it down and see what this actually does real quick. Yeah, that's pretty much how I feel about myself there, Archfiend. We're gonna lock it down once. There's no need to lock it down forever. Let's do this. Ha! Now that I don't have a cooldown, I can actually hit it multiple times. I don't know why I'm not using the teleporter. Kind of a dumb thing to do, you know? I believe it was here. Can I not do it again? Oh man. You did tell me it wasn't possible. Nice. Okay, well that's on me. So let us... You know what, let's go right. Nope. I totally, completely spaced that. Let's just try. Yep, no worries. We now know. Future reference. If I don't get hit by spikes. Or that. God damn it. That's probably a bad thing for me. Oh, yeah. Well, if I'd have done it that time, I would have not taken any damage. But I see what you're saying now. So it's a timing issue. Or a timing thing, rather, not an issue. It will be an issue for me, but... The hell? Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
What? There we go. And then I die. Perfect.
Okay. So I don't know that we got anything that we can...
I necessarily, but...
Hypercoagulation. I want to see what that is. Otherwise, I would have chose the 55% increase. Gold. Okay, we can buy a few things here. Let's buy this. For sure. Another one. Let's get Valkyries. Ooh, now I can get attack up. Nice. Okay. Ooh, that sucks. All right, with that, I'm gonna go ahead and get off here. And potentially stream tomorrow, but I'm not sure what I'm doing yet, so we'll see. But I appreciate y'all coming, hanging out. Good to see you, Archfiend. Azel, welcome. Hopefully we'll see you around a little bit more. Fat Joey for being here. I think that's the only ones that spoke up. But I appreciate you guys. Like I said, I'll be streaming more of this, definitely. I want to beat it. Yeah, no worries. I appreciate you guys all showing up. Always fun. I do have to be in bed earlier than now tomorrow, because I work the next day. I haven't even got through DW6 yet. That's another thing that I need to start picking back up. So, that was the plan. Hey, no worries, man. Or, never did ask. Guy or girl. But, anyway. I always say man regardless, because it's just a general term that I use. I'm old. So, yeah. Don't look at it like that. If you are a female. Yeah, no. I will... I'm trying to get back into streaming a little bit more. So, cool. Right on, Azel. Feel free to stop by whenever. If not, I put all my VODs on YouTube, mostly without mic. If I'm able to stream during the day, I'll generally use the mic. But whenever the wife and children that are not mine that we are watching are home, kind of noisy, so I tend to have the mic off. Other than that, you guys have a great night. I will see you all next time if you show up. If not, have a good one, and we'll see you when we get here. So, peace out. Have a good one.